George Christian Spahn, February 11, 1889 to September 22, 1974, was an American rancher who was owned the Spahn Ranch near Los Angeles. Spahn rented the ranch to the movie industry to film westerns and later allowed Charles Manson and his family of the followers to live at the site. Spahn grew up in the greater Philadelphia area. His father died in a work accident when he was just 2 years old. Spahn had at times a tense relationship with his stepfather, who often exposed vicious and violent behavior when he was drunk. Spahn left school already after the third grade and started to work as a milkman. When he was 16, Spahn started an apprenticeship with a carpenter. However, he didn't stay in this profession and eventually returned to the milk delivery business. He set up a business in Willow Grove, owning 5 carriages and 7 horses. He also employed his stepfather at this point. Before he was 30, Spahn acquired a farm of 86 acres in Lansdale, where he kept 36 cows and some horses. He married the widow Martha Virginia Greenholz, who he originally had hired as a housekeeper for his farm. The couple had 10 children together and a daughter from Greenholz's first marriage. In the early 1930s, during the Great Depression, Spahn's milk business was facing difficulties and he felt somewhat disenchanted with his life in general. This led him to start over in California. He sold his farm and moved his family and favorite horses to Los Angeles. There, he gave up on the milk business and turned to raising horses and offering horse riding. In the late 1940s, he separated from his wife, and in 1953, he bought the movie ranch now carrying his name. Spahn continued to raise horses and to offer horse riding trips. He also extended the already existing Western film sets of the ranch and rented them out to film and TV productions. However, due to declining demand for Western productions, his business went bankrupt in 1966. After Spahn continued to live on the ranch with most of its buildings, in particular the film sets, being in disrepair. Spahn is chiefly remembered for his association with the Manson family due to his tolerance of the Manson group's residence on his property. At the ranch, Spahn housed Charles Manson and his followers from 1968 on. The 1969 murders of actress Sharon Tate and 6 others by Manson's devotees were allegedly hatched at the Spahn ranch. Manson persuaded Spahn to permit the family to live at his ranch. Manson ordered the woman in the group to clean and cook for nearly blind 80-year-old. The woman also acted as seeing eye guides for Spahn. Spahn nicknamed all the Manson girls, including Squeaky, Sadie Mae, and Mish. Family member Charles Manson has written that his own nickname Tex was given to him by Spahn, who recognized his Texas accent. Spahn lived 5 years after the murders. For the first year, he still stayed on the ranch with some of the women of the Manson family until it was destroyed in a large wildfire in September 1970. He was eventually admitted to the Sherwood Convalescent Hospital in Van Nuys, where he died on September 22, 1974, at the age of 85. In September 1970, the Spahn Ranch, along with much of Chatsworth, burned down in a major bushfire.